Would Councillor de Lange also support from Mr. Krugersdorp, also the regional leader of the West Rand? This meeting is a disgrace. There was no official speech to facilitate the meeting, and there was no representative from the demarcation board either. Our stance on this situation is that we are totally against the merger for the West Rand, because redistribution of wealth and resources does not guarantee prosperity. As it is, the municipalities are bankrupt, except for Krugersdorp, and there is not a chance that we will be able to financially afford such a big move from normal municipalities to the West Rand merger.